Today, Deuce McAllister spoke for the first time since watching the Saints lose from the sidelines in Denver.
And the running back says he is not angry with Coach Payton. WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackel is here live now with reaction from Deuce and Coach Payton. Fletch?
Camille, the public outcry for Coach Sean Payton to play Deuce McAllister is unlike anything players and coaches associated with the Saints have seen before. The burning question anywhere you go around town is, when will Deuce play? The two-time All-Pro has, of course, spent the majority of the first three games this season on the Saints bench, watching the team's short yardage rushing attack struggle. This afternoon, Deuce talked openly about a possible rift with Coach Sean Payton, getting back onto the field, and of course, the outpouring of encouragement he's received from Saints fans.
It's what you don't want it to turn into a distraction. You know, it's obviously flattering. I think, just being here for so long, fans have seen it for so long, and you know, that's what they've kind of quote unquote come common to. So hopefully I can still be able to go out there and contribute and do some things whenever my number's called, but I'm ready to play.
He's going to be more and more involved, and you're going to see that, and he's getting today. He had a real good practice, so I'm looking forward to that as much as everyone else, and he's someone that I think obviously brings an element to our offense that is much needed.
He's right about that. And we want Saints fans to show their support for Deuce McAllister. Please log on to WDSU.com and print one of our Deuce banners. One says, "Let Deuce loose." The other, "Third and Deuce." Put them in your car, in your business. Bring them to the game and wave them in support of Deuce McAllister. Plenty more on Deuce coming up tonight at 6 o'clock. Also, the Saints, a huge laundry list. They're the walking wounded of the NFL. Players on that injury list. We'll tell you more about that at 6.
And Deuce, what a classy guy he is.
He's handled it with class so far. Let's hope he remains patient.
All right, Fletch. We'll see you later.